Bibles in the book of Luke.
La chapitre 8.
Chapter 8.
Luke chapitre 8.
Luke chapter 8.
Pour que ça la moi exhortation à mon cousin.
We'll do a small exhortation.
Luke chapitre 8.
Luke chapter 8.
Autant dans verset 20 à 21.
Verses 20 to 21.
Luke chapitre 8, verset 20 à 21.
Luke.
Sous finale ensuite, on termine la mission à pour mon
Jésus. Verses 20 to 21, and when we got it, can we all stand up in Jesus' name?
Luc chapitre 8, verset 20 à 21.
Luke chapter 8, verses 20
to 21. Luc chapitre 8, verset 20 à 21.
Luke chapter 8, verses 20 to 21. I'll read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Someone told Jesus, "Your mother and your brothers are outside. They want to see you." Jesus replied, "My mother and my brothers are all those who hear the message of God and obey it." Amen.
En l'annonçant à Jésus en ce temps, ta mère et tes frères se tiennent dehors et désirent te voir. Mais Jésus dit à tous, ma mère et mes frères, ce sont ceux qui écoutent la parole de Dieu et la mettent en pratique. Amen.
Amen.
Baye misa na Yesu na koloba vuye. Maman pe bande kona yo batele mi libanda mpe balingi komona yo kasi Yesu alobi na banso maman pe bande kona nga ezali se bobele baye bakoyoka liloba na nkolo mpe bakotia yango kati na misala. Amen.
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 Éternel Dieu Tout-Puissant, nous sommes ici matondés par Yo. On attend na opportunité Yo à accorder biso. Toyali susu katina ndafu na Yo ndafu na mabondeli. Toyali susu na lisanga ya basantu. Okabola tango na bamwanze na Yo. Na esika oyo ya nkembo. Oezali territoire na Yo. Vous allez de holy ground. Vous allez continuer à royaume na yo. Vous allez famille na yo. Que tu es acquise par le précieux sang de l'agneau. Vous êtes pas qui ne coulez na Golgotha. Dieu tout puissant. Ya mort de Yeko. Lia bilé na motuya. Oye mon misa qui pour na biso. Ko uta na mwende na yo. Oye ko sunga biso. Oye ko tonga biso. Tokola na bondimi, tokola nzambe nako, na bondima. Oh nzambe pe tokola na liloba na yo, pambate tozali, bakandida, ya royaume, ya bokonzi na yo. Nzambe merci, pote ce que nous faisons, na sena moine sika oyo, ce n'est que une photocopie, ya oyo et salama deja. N'enquête mon là. Mais puisque toi tu es vivant, puisque toi tu es présent, alors nous disons que nous voulons voir Jésus. Nous disons et nous déclarons audacieusement que nous voulons connaître Jésus, que nous voulons être touchés par Jésus-Christ. Alors Saint-Esprit, viens. Viens, Esprit de Dieu, et parle dans tes bâtiments. Sous ma vision. Parce que sans toi, ton coquelot mon côté,
pelo moko ya mutu ye ko sala mate lobela mitema na biso tongali ngomba na yo ekende ni boso au nom puissant de Jésus Christ. Amen.
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 Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
So, hello.
Here the Bible is showing us one thing. It's not a parable. But it's something that happened.
Yesu azalaki na bandeko na ba apostolo na ye.
Jesus was with his apostles.
Pe abandaki kote aliyoba.
And he was preaching the word.
Me ekoma kina ngunga moko.
But it came to a time.
Bato batonda kiebele.
There was a crowd of
full
people.
Full people kama na bato.
They were full of people.
Boye asakula kililoba.
And he was preaching the word.
Pe bato bayoka kililoba.
And people heard the word.
Bafamula makindi.
And they were blessed.
Mekoma kina nana ngonga moko.
But he came to a time.
Parce que solo la nina muzindo ya histoire.
If you follow it deeply.
Okomona eche batu baketa kwa hivisa maboti na ye.
You'll find that the people that went told his family.
Kende mwana bino to mwana na bino.
They told him that your brother or your child.
Mwana ye tika lisu ne sikate.
His head is not in a right.
Mwana ye za kutlinga na.
His head is moving.
Makambo azo sala eza bata normal.
Because the things that he's doing is not normal. You know how they talk about
affluence.
So his parents and his brothers, they came to find him. What is important is when they reached that place, they could not reach to where he was. Because Jesus was surrounded by his people. Those who chose to be part of his family. Those who chose to be part of his family. Those who chose to be part of his family. They were there listening, hearing the word. Those who understood that salvation is only through the word. Those who understood that the word of God, that is the key of everything in your life. So they gave their time, they gave their heart to hear God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
To
hear from God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 And
that's why they surrounded
him.
But those who were his family by blood, they came to come to get him. But they could not reach to where he was. Because his spiritual family surrounded him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So they sent the message.
They said, go and tell him that I'm with my brothers. We've come. And we want to see him.
Hallelujah.
Amen. They wanted to see him. It's not just to see him, but it's a way for them to say that they will come to get you so we can go.
Somehow they agree.
Somehow they agreed with the people that said that his head was moving around. That's why they came to get
him.
But Jesus was concentrated in the work of God, the harvest of God. He was concentrated to feed the family, to feed you and me. Because Jesus knew the secret. Because he was God.
Yes,
Jesus knew the secret. Because he was the key.
Yes,
Jesus knew the secret. Because he was the word. Because he knew that salvation. salvation was in the world. That's why he said, I'm in the business of my
father.
I'm in the business of feeding the sheep of my
father.
Jesus, this
is
come to feed
for
you to understand without the word of God, you will not see the hand of God. The word of God only. This is what brings
will
bring you into salvation. The word of God. This is the key that will take you out. Only the word of God. Not the word of the pastor. Not the word of the father. Not the word of your mother. Not my wife. Not my parents. Not my parents. Not my children. Not the word of the prophet. No matter what the name is. Nobody on this earth. That's why we are
saved.
One day all of us will pass.
But
Jesus,
he is
the only one. Even others call him a prophet. Some say he's black.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Whatever
Jesus
said,
But the word of God, it will never come. That's why Jesus never comes. That's why Jesus many prophets of God,
He is the only one that we need to serve. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You
and me.
God
has given us the authority. God has given us the way to enter into the
kingdom.
Because by the cross,
in the cross,
He paid the price on the cross for you to enter into the family of God. That's why today he is alive. He went to prepare the place in the glory of heaven for you. Amen. That's why he called you into his
body,
which is called the church. It means that Jesus, he made it for you to become
the
to become two, to be double.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want you to follow me. I want you to understand me. As you are in the church, that is the body of Christ. What does the Bible say?
Yes,
that Jesus lives
in a higher place.
In a higher place. In the presence of God. Where he's interceding. But he doesn't stay
there.
He sits there with you and me.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want you to understand. He sits there with you and me. Because you are part of it means that you are here in the church, but you are also in the glory of God. I want you to understand this. The death of Jesus allowed you to be
saved
because you are part of the body of Christ, and that's why you are in the church this afternoon. But as you are in the church, you are also with Jesus in the glory of heaven. It means that you are double.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Now,
something that happens in our lives, we do not make the connection between you that is here and the one that is up there.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But if you go deeply in godliness, that connection will happen.
Amen.
Amen.
Is that possible?
It's possible. God has prepared it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And when that connection happens, you will find the you that is in heaven, you start walking in the Holy Spirit. You are walking in the flow of God. You are praising in the presence
of God.
Of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 And when
the one that's up there starts to do these things, you hear on earth, you start I went to heaven. This is when that connection has happened.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 That's why when somebody tells you that they went to heaven and you think, oh, they are lying.
Actually,
there are also people that are lying.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And
in truth, there are people that are lying. Because if everyone is in heaven, then they should all come with the same report.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The same people who go, they will tell you, I saw this person in heaven, and the next time somebody else goes, they say, the same person that they saw in heaven, they saw them in hell.
So,
the connection is happening, then those things will not happen. There are people that are going to heaven
through emotion,
but they did not go, but through their emotions. They did not go, but they go in the flesh, and the enemy will give them the vision that they've gone to heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I've had that vision that I'm in heaven. Because I've studied a lot about it. I've heard a lot of testimonies. But then I understood. Because I saw my sister that was sick, but I saw her in heaven. And I said, no. I said, nobody in heaven is sick. And I saw a plate of water. A big plate of water.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It had water,
but that water had like a lot of things in it.
Water
rust and dirt at the top, and this is how it was
moving.
And I understood. But I saw other things that the streets made out of gold. And I saw some birds that cannot explain.
Verse
that was so special that you cannot explain.
But
I saw two things. The dirty water and my sick sister.
Is that
and I knew that this was not heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 There is
a servant of God that I read many of his books, Kenneth Hagin. I've never seen him. And one day I had
a
vision that I was in his presence. I've never seen him, not even on screen. But I entered into the vision that I was in his presence. And he's reading the Bible. And the way that he was reading the Bible with a
staff,
like somebody that doesn't know how to read. And I picked these small things that show that this could not be him. Do you understand? I've never met this man. I've never seen his image. But I read his book and I've read many of his books. And I had this vision that I was in
front
of this man. And he's preaching the word of God. But the way that I saw him, the way that I read it from him in the Bible, and the way they described him, I saw this
man.
And I knew it wasn't him.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And many people see Kimbangu that way.
And you think it's a revelation for God.
But if your eyes are open, the Bible says that the enemy except the glory of God. And because he cannot copy the glory of God, and that's why everything that he creates is a counterfeit. You will see a difference. If you have the eyes of understanding, you will see the difference.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yabona photos of prudent.
That's why we have to be careful. Our eyes have to be open to see things and to make a difference.
Hallelujah.
Amen. One day I was in the room and I was praying. And the voice in my conscience was saying that you will not reach 40. If you reach 40, if you go past 40, your legs will be weak.
Amen.
Amen. And if your legs are not weak, your spine will be weak.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And straight away I understood that this is not God. Because God speaks with precision. Because God speaks with precision. He doesn't say this or this. No.
Hallelujah.
And I stood up and I
received that message.
And I started to
receive
that message. And I said I will live my own life. My prayer, I said, I will live a long life this God to my grandchildren, to my great grandchildren.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I never fell into that trap. Because the enemy wants to make you understand that it's God
that's
going to
make
you. But because I know that this is not of God and I rejected it. And today I'm going into
something. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our preaching and said,